Welcome back, guys, and thank you for joining me again. And this is another episode of Retro Arch Quick Guide. And today I'm going to show you how to update your installed cores on your Retro Arch. So what happened for me was, when I used to play some games, the games used to stutter and glitch, and many times it used to get hanged, and I had to completely close Retro Arch. So what I did was, I just went to the online updater and make sure you're connected to the internet. Go to the online updater and then go to update installed cores. So what this does is, it will install the fresh version, the latest version of the cores that are already installed, that you have already downloaded and that you are using. So once I did this, then I restarted Retro Arch. Then I played my files again, the games again, and then they worked fine. So you can try it out if you're facing some issues like this, and check it out. It should work for you. It worked for me. And if it does, please leave a like and make sure to subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for more videos coming soon. Thank you so much, guys.